Just now, we two pieces of the gigas, a guitar pickaxe. So the picture is very good. So you can check. So you don't worry about this picture and photo can be scratched. Now with the UR printer printed a small letter and a small design and a small pattern on the hockey puck. Here we only show one piece that can be printed by UR printer, hockey puck. Maybe you have many hockey puck together printed by UR printed. Maybe you can make a UR printing tray and a jig on the flatbed UR printer. This machine size is 60 by the 90 centimeter. So this hockey puck is small. Maybe put 20 pieces on this size, 60 by 90 centimeter. Hockey puck sports is very popular in Western countries. So many beginning of the school, different school have the sports match. So maybe you, especially Canada, this is a sport is very popular. So you can check. This is a hockey puck, one piece. So just now I said, maybe you have many pieces to print it, to be printed. So you'd better get a printing tray on the platform of the UR printer. So one time, 20 pieces can be printed by UR printer at all time. So the printing efficiency is very high. So this is printing the cost about $0.1, but you can sell this at 10 times profit to sell. So this is very good. You don't worry, this picture can be scratched, so you don't worry about it. Okay.